Einen wunderschönen guten Morgen
A
und
very
herzlich
good morning
willkommen
to
zur
you and a
CMT
warm welcome here at
Digital.
CMT
Ja,
Digital.
Premiere in diesem Jahr,
This is a
aber
premiere this
wie
year.
soll es anders sein? Die
But
Messe
how could it
Stuttgart,
be
wir können
different?
einfach nicht ohne
Messe
CMT
Stuttgart,
und
we
deswegen haben
can't
wir uns
live
entschlossen,
without
ja,
CMT.
die weltweit
And that's
größte
why we
Publikumsmesse
decided
für
to
Tourismus
run
und Freizeit ins
the
Digitale
worldwide
zu übersetzen.
largest trade fair
Sie sind
for
herzlich
caravanning
willkommen,
and
uns dabei ja,
leisure
zuzuschauen,
and
mitzumachen, zu
transfer them
verfolgen,
into the
was wir heute für
digital
Sie
world.
vorbereitet
You
haben.
are invited
Ich
to
darf vielleicht gleich
follow
zu Beginn sagen,
what we
es wird
prepared for
keine
you.
normale CMT sein,
And
wo wir über
right at the
2000
beginning, I
Ausstellungen
would
haben,
like to
sondern
say,
100.000
it's not a normal
Besucher und was
CMT
wir
where we
haben,
have more than
sind
10,000
Neuheiten.
exhibitors and
Das ist
many
nämlich das, was die CMT
visitors.
auszeichnet,
But we have
Neuheiten direkt zum
novelties, and this is
Jahresbeginn.
what makes
Und wir sind
CMT
ganz stolz, dass
special
wir viele
right
dieser
at the beginning
Neuheiten
of the
heute hier
year.
in
And we are very
verschiedenen
proud
Streams
that we can
präsentieren
show you
dürfen.
these
Das ist auch
novelties
für
in
mich
different
beginnend wichtig.
streams today.
Wir haben zwei
That
Streams
takes me
für Sie
right to the
vorbereitet.
technical
Einen
side. We prepared
Caravaning-Stream, den es
two
in deutscher
streams.
und
That's
englischer
the
Sprachversion gibt.
caravanning
Und einen
stream
touristischen Stream,
and
wo sich
the tourism
Destinationen
stream
präsentieren.
where different
Sie haben
destinations present
nach der Eröffnung
themselves.
die Möglichkeit, sich dann zu entscheiden, ob Sie dem
After
einen
the
oder dem
opening,
anderen
you can
Stream folgen
decide
möchten. Jeder
whether
mit
you want to follow
Interessenschwerpunkt.
one
Unsere
stream
Plattform
or
ist
the other
kinderreich
one,
zu bedienen
depending on your
und
interests.
Sie werden ganz
Our
schnell das
platform
für Sie
is
passend
really easy
erleben.
to handle and you will
Die
find
zweite
the
Möglichkeit,
right
die wir
offer
Ihnen
for you.
direkt im Vorfeld gerne noch erläutern möchten, ist,
The
Sie haben die
second thing
Möglichkeit,
we would like to
Fragen zu
explain
stellen
is
via
that
Chat.
you can
Das
pose
Ganze kann
questions in the
passieren
chat.
während der Pressekonferenzen, während
You can
der
do that
Runden, die
during
wir
the press
leiten.
conferences
Sie
and
bekommen
during
dann
the different
hoffentlich, wenn die
rounds.
Zeit reicht, eine
And
Antwort von
hopefully, if
uns,
there
vom
is enough time,
Referenten hier
you'll
auf
get
der
an
Bühne
answer from
direkt
the
in
speakers
On.
here on our
Und
stage.
sollte das Ganze nicht ausreichen in der Zeit,
If there is
sollten
not
Sie
enough
knapp
time,
werden,
whether
dann
we
kommen Sie einfach in den
run
Brand
out of
Space,
time,
also
then
praktisch
just
die
visit
einzelnen
the
Kacheln, die
brand
die
space.
einzelnen Firmen
These
hinter ihren
are the
Logos
different
präsentieren.
tiles
Klicken
where
Sie
you can
sich
see
dort
different
durch.
companies
Dort gibt es viele
presented with their
Informationen
logo and you
und
can
dort
just
haben Sie
click
dann die
through it.
Möglichkeit, mit den jeweiligen
Here you have the possibility
Markendestinationsverantwortlichen direkt zu
to
chatten und
chat
direkt dort im
directly
1 zu
with
1
the
Ihre
person responsible for
Antworten auf
that
Ihre
brand
Fragen
and
zu
there
erhalten.
you can get your
Das soll
answers.
es der einführenden Worte gewesen sein.
So these
Und
were
ich
the
würde sagen,
introductory
wir
words,
starten rein
and
in
I
eine
would suggest
CMT,
we
die
start
so ist wie
with a
immer, aber
CMT,
doch
which is
irgendwie
as
komplett
always
anders.
and still
Was so ist wie
entirely
immer,
different.
ja, sind zumindest ein Teil der
Well,
Referenten, die
and
ich
what
hier
is
auf der
as
Bühne begrüßen
usual
darf.
is
Und fange
part
direkt
of the
zu meiner
speakers
linken
that I
Seite
would like
ganz
to
herzlich
welcome. I
begrüßen,
start
Herr
on my
Dr.
left,
Martin Lohmann,
Professor Dr.
der
Martin
uns die
Lohmann.
aktuellen Zahlen
He is
der
going to
Reiseanalyse
tell us a bit
präsentieren
more
wird.
about the trends in the
Daneben
travel
den Haushand, den
industry.
Geschäftsführer der Messe Stuttgart,
And
Roland
then
Bleinroth,
our
sehr herzlich
host,
willkommen.
Roland Bleinroth, the
Dann
CEO of
machen wir
Messe
weiter in der Runde.
Stuttgart.
Guido von Vaccano,
Then
Mitglied
Guido
der
van
Geschäftsleitung und
Vaccado, he
zuständig
is a
für
member of the
Ausrichtungsmesse
managing
hier im
board and
Hause
he is
guten Morgen.
responsible for all
Und last not
the
least, der Kollege
trade
Alexander
fairs
Ege. Er ist
for the public
Abteilungsleiter
and
und
Alexander Ege,
zuständig
he
für
is
die
head of the
CMT.
department and he is in
Guten
charge
Morgen.
of the
Ja, und dann
CMT.
würde ich sagen, lassen Sie
A
uns
very
direkt
good morning.
loslegen
So
und
let's
ja, ich
get
denke, wer kann
started.
besser loslegen als der
And
Hausherr,
who
Herr
could do
Bleinroth,
that
der auch
any
mit
better
einem
than
Wort
our host?
vorbereitet?
Mr.
Bitte.
Bleinroth, I think you prepared
Ja, vielen
a
Dank.
little
Auch von
presentation.
meiner Seite ein ganz herzliches Willkommen an
Yes,
Sie
and
alle.
a warm welcome to
Normalerweise
all of
wären da
you.
rund 150
Usually we would have
Medienvertreter,
around 150
aber wir sind ein paar
journalists
Gäste
and
jetzt
media
vor uns in
representatives
dem Saal.
here
Tatsächlich sind
in
hier
this
nur ein
hall.
paar in
And
Präsenz.
now
Der
we can
Rest
only
von
see
Ihnen
just a few
leider
of you and
nur
the
zu
others
Hause
are
am
unfortunately only
Bildschirm.
at home in front of their
Sonst wären mehr
screens.
als sonst im Saal gewesen wären. Insofern vielleicht
But
doch noch ein
now
kleiner
we have
Lichtblick.
more
Aber
journalists than would
ganz
be
dasselbe ist es
present
natürlich
here.
nicht. Deswegen
That's a little
dessen
bit
sind
of a
wir uns
highlight.
durchaus bewusst.
But we are
Ein
aware that
Jahresanfang
it's not
ohne
the same.
CMT. Ja,
Beginning of a year
theoretisch
without
denkbar
a
ist ja vieles,
CMT,
wie wir gelernt haben,
well,
aber
theoretically a lot
nicht
is possible,
erlebenswert. Insofern, nein,
but
das geht nicht.
we
Deswegen haben
can't
wir die
live without the
CMT
CMT.
digital
That's
übersetzt
just not
und für
possible and
Sie
that's
auf der
why we
Plattform
translated it
geschaffen.
into this
Und wir freuen
platform.
uns, dass wir hier
And we
tatsächlich
are very
viele Beteiligte
pleased
haben
that we
werden,
have
die
many
im
people
Laufe des Tages
participating
die Präsentation ihrer Neuheiten,
and
ihrer
people who will
Innovationen
present
vorstellen
their
werden. Das sind
novelties and their
35
innovations.
Firmen.
We have
Da die
35 companies who are going
internationalen
to
Bereich abdecken,
present
Aussteller aus dem Bereich
their products from
Tourismus
the
und
international
Caravaning hier
range
vor Ort. Wir werden
in
also live
tourism
Bilder
and
haben,
caravanning.
ansonsten aber
So we will
natürlich
have live
in erster
motions
Linie digitale Formate,
and well,
Runden,
mainly digital
Präsentationen,
formats,
Chats,
different
Möglichkeiten,
presentations,
Fragen zu stellen,
chats,
also das Interaktive
possibilities
einer
to ask
CMT so
questions.
ein bisschen
So the
zumindest
interactive bit
immer
of
noch
the CMT
da.
is still
In erster
given
Linie,
to a certain
aber den
extent.
Umständen geschuldet, für Journalisten und Fachbesucher.
This is due to the
Informationen für alle.
circumstances
Und
for
das ist ja doch ein
journalists
bisschen dieser Hauch der CMT, den wir
and
zum
specialists.
Jahresanfang immer
And at the beginning of the year, we want to have this sphere of the big wide world, and we hope that this gets across also digitally. We have different talks, we have different live streams, we have the interaction with our audience, and that's why I would like to encourage you, stay tuned and get involved and pose your questions in the different forums. We have the Tourism Ministry from Baden-Württemberg, and they have the focus EU holidays, and we also have the Stellplatzgipfel, that's the pitch summit on the topic of holidays in the countryside in cooperation with the Tourist Marketing Baden-Württemberg and the Association Holidays on Farms in Baden-Württemberg. Furthermore, Mongolia is our partner country, and they couldn't be here, but will also share a presentation to present their travel destination. And we will be hearing about study and adventure tours, hiking tours, horse and camel trekking, bicycle, motorbike and off-road tours in this unique landscape of Mongolia. So this is a very special highlight, unfortunately only digitally, but we're keeping our fingers crossed that it will work out with a presentation as partner country next year. We are also very happy to have Mr. Lohmann here, that's a tradition at the CMT, and he is going to tell us about the trends in the travel industry with regard to new records. The last CMT had a visitor record with more than 300,000 visitors, and this year it will be a bit different. But nevertheless, we will remain optimistic, and the optimism that we always share is saying
to the Germans,
they won't be kept from traveling, and that is still valid. We also believe that nobody lost their feel for traveling. They are still very keen on traveling. We just have to postpone it. We're looking forward to this digital version of the CMT, and we would like to thank you for your loyalty and for your interest in tourism and caravanning. Thank you, Mr. Bleinroth. I would say we continue with the representatives of the trade fair. Mr. Van Vacano, we heard it. We heard a lot about what is going to happen today. So how excited are you? Or could you already tell us what the response was over the last few days? Well, the atmosphere is incredible. And I would also like to say there's also a gratefulness, being grateful for this large network of the CMT, that we can run CMT digital and that we managed to prepare it in such a short time. That has a lot to do with the confidence from our partners in us. And I would like to extend my thanks also to the CMT team of Messe Stuttgart. They have done a great job. We are really looking forward to this day. This is a premiere. But we are also looking forward to meeting you again face to face 2022, when the Tuesday morning is characterized by the night before, the CMT night on Monday night, and when we can welcome our guests in real. We are very grateful for this solidarity and for many inquiries of our partners, our exhibitors and our friends on how we can shape the CMT 2022. And that brings us through the year. Well, 2022, that is the keyword. Mr. Ege, I'm going to look into your direction. You are in charge of the project. I can imagine that planning is already on the go for the January 22. Can you give a little bit away? Yes, the partners from 2021, Mr. Bleinroth just mentioned, will present themselves again, and they will be live on site to answer all the questions. And we will have the Natural Park Region Black Forest. Of course, many caravan manufacturers are also bundling their energies to present their novelties here in Stuttgart. Well, these are very good conditions for 2022, but this is in the future. Now we are in 2021, and next to me is the expert for the past and the future, Professor Martin Lohmann. Please take us along on your journey through the world of tourism and tell us what has happened in the last year. How do people see traveling and what can we expect?
Bin ja nicht zum ersten Mal auf der CMT.
Of course, I'm happy to do that. I'm not here for the first time. You have mentioned that already. But every year I felt a bit bad because I always thought, well, you're telling them the same things every year. Perhaps a few more people traveled. But luckily, people always like to listen. But this year, the figures are different, and the sequence of presentation remains the same. We have a look, a review to 2020, to see which statistical developments we had in tourism, and then we look ahead to 2021 under these very special circumstances. So the travel year 2020. You can imagine that this was characterized by decline. Global tourism declined by over 70%. These 70% go all along through the different travel operators and hotels. It describes what happened last year. If we now calculate how many international arrivals we had, then these were around 400 million compared to 1.5 billion in the previous year. We are now on the level of 1989 in the international tourism. We haven't seen a decline like this in the last 30 years. However, 1989 wasn't a really bad year for humankind. That wasn't a year of disasters, but now we drop back to a level that we had in the past under normal circumstances. On top of the international tourism is the national tourism, for example, of the Germans in Germany. That was not so severely hit, but still hit. If we look at the figures for Germany, you can also see a major drop up to November 2020, by a minus of 36%, and since November not much will have happened. So we estimate that there is minus 40% in accommodations. So it's going to a value of 300 million. The inquiries from abroad declined more than from in Germany, but that is the same in the neighboring countries. 11% of the accommodations were from abroad, and in last year it was only 18%. If we have a look at the accommodations over the year, you can see that the decline is caused mainly by the lockdowns. And at the beginning of the year, it was even a bit more than in the previous years. And in springtime and in autumn, we reached almost the level of the previous year. And that also applies to Baden-Württemberg, where we can see a similar curve. Now, to give you a different example, these are the accommodations in Schleswig-Holstein in the north. In the late summer months, they went even above, and that stayed up to October. This shows a typical development to a holiday destination compared to cities like Frankfurt and Stuttgart.
Gut, die Urlaubsreisen nun umgekehrt betrachtet aus der Nachfrage.
Now, if we look at holidays from the view of the citizens in Germany, we estimate around 43 million holidays, and in the year before it was 70, so that is a decline of around 40%. And with short holidays, the decline is even stronger, so that would be minus 60% compared to the previous year. Then we have business travel and other travel, but we are mainly interested in holidays and
Baden-Württemberg, und das ist ja der
short holidays. Baden-Württemberg, and that is the source market for the CMT still plays an important role. More than 10% of the holiday makers are from Baden-Württemberg, which shows that the demand here is especially high. And another topic is camping tourism, which had higher market shares in the previous year, that is with regard to holidays and also short trips.
And
it didn't have any significant increase.
So, dann bleibt noch die Touristikbranche.
Then we get to the tourism industry, tour operators, cruises.
Bei den deutschen Reiseveranstaltern gab es
the German tour operators had in 2020, they always calculate from October to October, there is a clear decline. A decline in the turnover of 67%. That is already harmonized because November, December of the previous year is still in there. Sales, we can see from January to December, -78%. And this is equivalent to the declined number of passengers on airplanes and cruises.
Ja, was diesen Rückgang im Wesentlichen verursacht hat,
and what has caused this decline was, in one word, the coronavirus. And I would like to have a look at it, how this pandemic has, which impact it had on the tourism industry. So what is new and unusual in this crisis
die Pandemie, also die neuartige Erkrankung, ihre weltweite
pandemic and this,
und die gesellschaftliche Reaktion darauf.
New type of virus and the reaction of the society. So the reaction of politics and administration and regulations and how we deal with it is something we have never experienced.
Was wesentlich auf den Tourismus gewirkt hat,
and the major impact on tourism was not so much the disease, you could also calculate how many people were ill and couldn't travel, but it was mainly the measures that were taken to fight this virus. Now, whether and how somebody travels on holidays depends on whether they want or are able to, whether they have enough time and money, and this you can translate into, are they allowed to? And that is where it looks grim, because we had a number of destinations which made it clear that they don't even like tourists to come. In 2019, that would have been unperceivable, and I hope that in 2022 it will be the same again.
Was wir also an Einflüssen sehen
können, we cannot imagine that. And the influences we can see from the COVID-19 pandemic are factors that are dumping the demand, that is whether there is a touristic offer, or whether it's allowed to offer tourism. And a number of Germans had difficulties, lost their jobs, had less income, if you think of people working in travel agencies. Luckily, this didn't hit so many people, therefore a few people, but they were hit very hard, and that was also reported yesterday, and that is also reflected in the demand in tourism. And then we have slightly dampening factors that have to do with I don't feel like traveling in the pandemic or I'm scared of getting infected. But these are not so many people, so that is only a very slight impact.
Auf der anderen Seite gibt es auch ein paar
and we hardly see any dampening factors by the illness itself. Then there are more factors that can be seen in the motivation of getting out of this pandemic, seeing something else. That's the motivation of wanting to travel. And the positive effects to the health of holidays. I mean, there's nothing more healthy than hiking up a mountain, being out in the fresh air, and you strengthen the resilience. And this is a factor that could push it up a bit. Now, the demand in tourism was mainly influenced by the measures taken against COVID-19. People who are now in a position to travel have remained the same. That's why touristic preferences, whether you go prefer to go to the coast or into the mountains, whether you go on a sports holidays or family holidays, this hasn't changed. So the basic things that are causing fun and cause the motivation have remained the same. But what was added were additional requirements, for example, hygienic measures, making sure you don't get infected. These are requirements. But they are not a motivation, they are a condition. Nobody would travel anywhere because they are not getting infected there, but they travel because they want to have this special holiday experience. And on top of that, the requirements that you can't get infected have to be fulfilled. And for the tour operators and travel agencies, the challenge is to offer both. So let's have a look at 2021 and what we can expect. An important condition is estimating the economic situation. People prefer to travel if they can afford it and if they have a sound financial basis to do that. So we usually ask for the general economic situation, and you can see the red curve, that is the number of people who say it will get worse and worse, and the share of these people has increased compared to November 2019. The gray curve are the ones who say it will remain the same, that remained the same. And the people who think it will get better, they are a bit pessimistic. But the personal economic situation is more informative, and you can see that these curves are flatter. You can see the red curve cuts the green one, and it did it that 10 years ago as well. And all in all, the Germans see their economic situation as stable. And this is one of the requirements why they want to plan holidays for 2021. That might be astonishing, but if you think of people who have a safe income, like pensioners, people with a contract in a good job, then that's understandable. I already said that whether somebody travels depends on whether they have the time and the money to do so. And that's why we always ask upon these conditions at the end of the year. And you can see the green bars for the people who feel like traveling, so more than 50%, who have enough money and time. This is around a third.
So
that is what it was in November 2020. But now, of course, it becomes exciting when you compare it in different time periods. Last year, with the travel analysis, we continuously checked how the pandemic influences traveling, and you can see from November 2019 to November 2020. And the field to travel has changed, but towards the end of the year, it ended up on the level where it was 1 year ago. And with regard to time and money, there is no difference at all compared to a year ago. People who feel like traveling and have the time and the money, which plans do they have for their holidays? Almost half of them have a positive intention to travel, but they don't know where to yet. Quite large is the blue column. These are people who are not sure yet. You can see this uncertainty has grown in the course of the year, but what has remained the same are the ones who said, in 2021, I will definitely not travel. This is the red bar. The 26% who said that they will definitely go on a holiday is something that we can see as a rather high figure, and that is an indicator that holidays will have a high rating. We also talked about different attitudes which are connected to the pandemic. I don't want to go into detail.
Sie haben es schneller gelesen, als dass ich Ihnen das hier
Because you can read it faster than me reading it to you.
Sehen, ist,
But what we can see is that people tend to wait before also they make specific plans. They do want to travel and they feel that they will be able to travel. There aren't large barriers. But people tend to wait until the situation becomes clearer. And this is the reason why the travel agencies and the tour operators are complaining that customers are not coming back yet. They will still wait a bit until the travel restrictions have loosened and it's easier to make plans. Now, the booking criteria of future holidays. That's also something we asked for. So what do people watch out for? They usually refer to financial or organizational aspects. Last year, more than a third of holidaymakers had to cancel their holidays or postpone it. So there was a high negative dynamism. So we learned our lesson. And people say, if I book now, I have to make sure that it will be refunded if I can't travel. Then, of course, hygienic factors play a role. However, money and organization administration seems to be more important. And there's nothing where people said this is not important. What other trends do we see in the coming year? So let's have a look at the goals. So the big ones remain big. Germany remains the destination number one, and that is not a surprise because it used to be like this in the previous years, of course, particularly in 2020. However, Germany didn't benefit from the crisis, so there were no gains. We were just not in such a bad position as the neighboring countries. So in the year ahead, we also expect a strong position for Germany and for the neighboring countries and the Alps. And for the Mediterranean area, there will be a bit of a decline and, of course, long-haul traveling. And this is due to the possibilities which will not be as much this year. In terms of the organizational form, in 2021, a lot will be prepared and booked individually. But there's also no decline for tour operators or travel agencies. So it's not that people turn their back to them. But if you book your travel destination nationally rather than abroad, then of course people might not go to travel agencies. The trends of different types of traveling, again, the big stay big, like beach holidays, recreation, nature and family holidays. And we can also see a growth for plans on well-being holidays and camping. And stability you can see, for example, in city trips, cultural trips and cruising. And we expect a decline in air travel. That will remain the same in the following years, because due to the consequences of the pandemic, the capacities in air travel have been reduced, and that will have a mid-term to long-term effect, because it will be more expensive to travel by plane. Let's have a look at the interest for camping holidays, that is motorhome and caravan. Last year, it was forecast that there will be an increase, and that is not only due to the pandemic, but it's an increased interest. Motorhome and caravan have been rising year by year. amongst the Germans. This will not say that 12% will have a motorhome holiday and 8% caravan holiday, but it means that this is an important condition for a further upward trend. So, what's the conclusion? Most of it I already said, but we don't want to see any surprises. At present, we hardly have any tourism. And this is mainly due to the measures to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. It's not that the tour operators' holiday package offers are not in a position to do that. So it's not that nobody wants to take holidays anymore. People want to go on holidays, but there's a damper to the intentions, and that is due to the economic difficulties of some people and the reduced motivation of some. The uncertainties of what is possible this year and when we can get started again with specific planning and bookings is also a damper. People have a very high demand for information, and that's why it's important that we have the CMT this year, because that is an information broker, and then we will have short-term bookings, not overnight, but with a perspective of just a few weeks or months. For the travel destinations, there are COVID-19 pandemic requirements, and they are important because they have to meet the sorrows clients have, that they are flexible in booking and shaping their holidays. Whether people will travel in the short term will depend on the measures taken to fight the pandemic. Once the restrictions are gone, new freedom, or actually the used freedom, will lead to the fact that we will behave just like in 2018 or 2019. And I think that is quite a bright outlook for the coming year. Well, usually we have big applause. Unfortunately, we don't have that this year. Nevertheless, thank you very much for these interesting insights, which give us a good insight, and they give us hope and optimism. So as soon as we have gone through this dip, it will continue. And we can say the Germans are keen on traveling, and everybody is looking forward to when this is possible again. I can imagine that some of the journalists have questions. Now, the number of journalists here in the hall is quite limited, but perhaps a hand is raised.
No,
that's not the case. Then, ladies and gentlemen, I think we managed to go through the opening in record time without losing precious information. So I make use of the time that we have now before the next presentations will follow to give you some housekeeping matters so that you can spend this day in a perfect manner with us. I said at the beginning, on our portal we offer several streams. Now you are in the caravanning stream. If you would like to hear about the novelties in the caravanning industry, then you are at the right place. Stay with us. At 9:40, we continue here with the next event. If you are rather interested in the touristic offers and destinations, the Stellplatzgipfel and our country partner country Mongolia, then click over to the tourism stream. This is where we will also continue at 9:40. At the beginning, I said it, if you have any questions during a press conference or a presentation, don't hesitate to put these questions in your chat. My colleagues here will pass these on to us on the stage, and I will pass them on to the speakers so that we can answer it live during the conversation we have here. Should we run out of time, then I would like to ask you to change into the brand space. You find it behind the logo of the respective company, and there they don't only provide information about this company or downloads, but you can also communicate directly with the people in charge. And then you can ask your questions directly via chat. And my colleagues from the technical department also told me that there is the possibility of a video call, but please don't do that because we have not prepared a camera to answer. So please don't do a video call. Best way is just send us a short message via the chat, and the speakers will then answer as soon as possible.
Dann darf ich an dieser Stelle mich bei
so this is the point where I would like to thank you, these four gentlemen next to me. Thank you for being here and giving us these interesting insights. Now you are free to go to enjoy this interesting day full of CMT Digital, and we use the 5 minutes before the next press conference starts. So we have to disinfect all the surfaces, and at 9:40 we reconvene here in the caravaning stream or at 9:40 in the tourism stream. Thank you very much. See you at 9:40.